Sanju is a biopic based on the life of superstar Sanjay Dutt. Ranbir Kapoor, who has stepped into the shoes of Sanjay Dutt, has nailed it with his performance in the film. Sanju also starred television actress Karishma Tanna in a brief role. In the film, she played the role of Pinky, who was the girlfriend of Sanjay Dutt's best friend Kamlesh. After the release of the film, a new song is out named Mujhe Chaand Pile Chalo, which featured Karishma and Ranbir. Karishma looks sizzling in pink dress and the chemistry between Ranbir and Karishma is palpable. Karishma Tanna shared the song on her Twitter handle and wrote, "Glad to be a part of such a wonderful song." The song is penned by music maestro A.R. Rahman. The film has been breaking box office records since its release. Now the movie entered in 500 crore club. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.